The gun battle at Jumgund area of North Kashmir's Kupwara district, in which 5 terrorists were killed and equal number of special forces of army were martyred, was virtual point blank.
चार तारीख को हमें खबर मिली है कि हमें 4 से 5 टेररिस्ट यहाँ से भाग के निकले हैं, तो हमें यहाँ से हेली के द्वारा उस जगह पे ड्रॉप किया गया। तो वहाँ पे स्नो इतनी ज्यादा थी कि हम छाती से ऊपर तक बर्फ में धंस गए। तो वहाँ से निकलने में लगभग हमें आधा घंटा लग गया। आधे घंटे तक हमें अपना वहाँ से निकल करके अपना सामान चेक करके फिर उनका ट्रैक फॉलो किया। जब हमें उनका ट्रैक मिला तो उसको ट्रैक फॉलो करते करते हमें 4 से 5 घंटे लग गए वहाँ, जहाँ पे जाके हमें उनके टेरिटोरियल साइड मिले। तो वहाँ से हमें और भी टेक्टिकली मूवमेंट शुरू हो गई हमारी। उसके बाद थोड़े से आगे जाकर के हमें स्पॉट हुए, तो वहां पे हमें जो टेररिस्ट दिखाई दिए उनके ऊपर हमने M0 फायर किया। तो वहां पे बहुत ही गहरा नाला था, तो वो टेररिस्ट उस नाले में कूद गए। तो जैसे हम आगे उनको चेक करने के लिए गए, वहां पे हम लग रहे थे, तो उस जगह पे 2 कॉर्नर बनते हैं, 2 पहाड़ियां, तो एक साइड में हमारा स्क्वाड, एक साइड में सुबह संजीव साहब का स्क्वाड हो गया। तो हम बैठ रहे थे, उसी टाइम क्या हुआ, स्लाइड हुई और संजीव साहब के स्क्वाड के 2 बंदे नीचे गिर गए। तो उनको बचाने के लिए संजीव साहब की साथ में कर गए और नीचे टेररिस्ट के साथ मुठभेड़ हो गई। तो उनकी बहुत ही ज्यादा फाइट हुई और आपस में वो बहुत ज्यादा गुत्थम गुत्था की लड़ाई हो गई। तो सुबह संजीव साहब ने एक टेररिस्ट को बुरी तरह से पकड़ लिया और चिल्ला रहे थे, और थोड़ी देर में उनके बड्डी जो है वो भी उनको बचाने के लिए आगे चले गए। जब तक उनको पता नहीं था कि टेररिस्ट मर गए हैं बचे हुए हैं, तो उसमें कुछ एक टेररिस्ट छुपे हुए थे। तो जैसे वो नीचे उनको बचाने के लिए गए, तो टेररिस्ट ने उनके ऊपर भी फायर कर दिया। उन्होंने अपनी जान की परवाह किए बिना उन दोनों टेररिस्टों को मार गिराया। जब सुबह हमने उनको देखा, तो उसमें सुबह संजीव साहब जो है एक टेररिस्ट के साथ चिपके हुए थे।
Lieutenant General BS Raju, commander of Srinagar-based 15 Corps, said that it was a group of 12 terrorists, but only 5 managed to sneak in, while 7 other fled back to the Pakistan-occupied Kashmir.
Operation Rangdori Behak was an operation conducted over 5 days by our formation, in which we were successfully able to neutralize 5 terrorists who had infiltrated from Pak-occupied Kashmir. Upfront, I must compliment my men who were able to successfully complete this operation in spite of extremely challenging terrain and weather conditions. The infiltration happened on the 1st of April early in the morning, and this particular bit was immediately detected by the battalion deployed along the line of control, who, as per standard operating procedure, immediately gave a chase. The battalion, in spite of extremely challenging conditions, was able to make contact with the terrorist at approximately 1300 hours. And in the brief contact firefight that took place, the terrorists abandoned their heavy loads and were able to bolt down a deep gorge. By late evening, the formation responsible for that particular area was able to successfully isolate the terrorists in the north along the line of control and in the south along the Shamshabari Ridge. Over the next 2 days, on the 2nd and 3rd of April, the formation conducted multiple helicopter and UAV sorties to get better situational awareness. They also used this time to isolate the terrorists both from the east and west, thereby completely isolating the terrorist column. On the 4th of April, by midday, based on the information available with us on the likely location of terrorists, special forces were dropped in the close vicinity by helicopters. As this column was approaching the target area, one of the terrorists, who probably was a guide, started to return back towards the LC and who ran straight into the stops of the LC battalion, and he was neutralized immediately.
This act of Pakistan is especially reprehensible, as when the whole world is fighting against COVID-19 and its aftermath, here is Pakistan which is aiding and abetting infiltration.
My battalion is deployed on the line of control in Kashmir in extremely harsh terrain at 11,000 feet. On 1st April, we detected an infiltration and immediately launched Operation Rangdori Behak. My boys have been operating day and night in sub-zero temperatures in inclement weather traversing steep slopes of 70 degrees gradient, wading through 6 to 10 feet of snow in hot pursuit of the terrorists. The sustained operations over the last couple of days, made possible by gritty Indian Army soldiers, persisted with the singular aim of preventing infiltration of terrorists into the hinterland, where they could have caused mayhem. The continuous pursuit has led to the neutralization of 5 hardcore terrorists.
We'll be right back.